God don't just want to give you a smart testimony. God wants to give you a gigantic testimony. God wants to do something for you that has never done. Bishop, hear with me. You see, they were walking with Jesus. Everybody knew. They knew the power that Jesus possessed. They know that Jesus could heal. They saw him. He healed a lot of persons. But none of them knew. None of them knew that he was a resurrector. Glory to God. So when Lazarus was now sick, they sent to him. And the Bible said Jesus delayed because Jesus wanted to prove himself. You know why Jesus delayed when you called? He did not come the first time you called. Because what Jesus wants to show that it's not just there's no limit. There's no limit in God. Hello.
Yes.
The Bible said when Jesus went after he died, the Bible said his sister met him. And she was, you know, vexed, full of attitude, man of God. And she was here. Where is going? Glory to God. Yes, you talk about love. And he was sick and he did not come. And Jesus said, look here, my lady, I don't come to in a fight with you. I don't come to argue with you. I come to do something greater. Can I talk to somebody? She was here. Attitude. Hello? Why you coming now? It's 4 days, glory to God, but I want you to understand how when it's 4 days later, it's still on time. Can I talk to somebody? It's the master time. Oh, I said, it's the master of time. And so the Bible said, when he came, glory to God, this woman wanted a fight, but Jesus was in no fight because the Bible said, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principality, against spiritual wickedness in high places. The Bible said, Jesus said, woman, just show me where you're living. But Jesus, by this time,
He's thinking.
This is not us in Jamaica. You know, when somebody dead in Trinidad, in 1 or 3 days, that person is buried. In Jamaica, sometimes, good God, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, up to 3 months. Hallelujah. Hello. It's a glory to God. So this was not a Jamaican dead. This was a Trinidadian dead. Or can I talk to somebody? So right after the man dead, they buried him. Can I talk to somebody? So the Mary and the little sister was saying, Jesus, by this time my brother has stinked. But Jesus said, look here, I want you to show me where they lay him. You're showing you. You're hiding your problem from God. You're hiding your problem from Jesus. Jesus is saying to somebody, show me where your problem is. Show me where the situation is. I said, show Jesus where the problem lies. What about our problem? We keep hiding our problems. Lord Jesus, let's just share a testimony here.